guess snowboarding's out. Fucking helicopters again. When I get back to Chicago, I've got to get my pilot's license. I have to get into that switch house and get this fucking cable car moving again. Now that switch bitch is out of the way, I can get back in the cable car.
Va voir le corps.
Non, toi.
Toi?
Il est mort, on l'a tué.
Bah, il faut s'assurer.
Vous êtes un merde. Rien. Elle est pas là.
Impossible.
Man, you'd think Alanya would hire some better goons than these mental midgets.
vite, c'est lui!
Better get inside before that asshole comes back with the chopper.
Thank you.
Wesley, so predictable. Ready to die?
Yikes, don't we at least get to mate first?
I'm not that spider. Who wants to be a widow?
Great, a glorified fucking trapeze artist. Now I know why they call her the spider. I wonder how long your legs will twitch when I pull them off.
Okay, if you give up now, I will pretend to respect you when we fuck.
Her code was shorter than the others. I'm sorry, but this is mine. I gotta tell you, I wouldn't have minded making her scream another way, but what the heck? At least her ankles were skyward. Now, I knew where they planned to move the loom, the location of the Paris fraternity. But before I could go there, I needed to see the real killer. All right, dear old dad, where the fuck are they hiding you?
Louis!
Must be getting close, because this place gets creepier by the second. This is where the fraternity buries its secrets. Where it buries the truth. The real assassins of JFK, Lincoln, Gandhi, the killers of Budo, Rabin, Jesse James, shit, maybe even Julius Caesar himself. Their assassins are all probably buried here, or will be someday if they still walk the earth. I was among the royalty of death when I was looking for their king. Deep does this cave go? He can't be much further. We never really had a chance to talk. I didn't know what I would say.
Hey, it fits. Hey? Well, not perfect, but close enough. Kind of like us. You know, the man who killed Mom, the immortal. I don't think you got him. I think he's still alive. I know where he is.